Ecom Squeezed, quick tips from Retail Outsource. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download your purchase order history from Amazon Business. So if you log on to your Amazon Business account, or rather if you have an Amazon Business account, it provides you an array of functions. One of it is that you can download a CSV file of your purchase history. How do you do it? It's pretty simple. So once you logged on to your Amazon account, hover on top of your My Account, and then you can see something which says Business Analytics. Click on Business Analytics, and it takes you to the page, and you need to choose Orders from there. Once you click on Orders, it takes you to the Order page. Populates into some information after you choose your time. I'm just going to choose, say, past 12 months. You can customize accordingly. And it gives you a detailed report with a lot of information regarding your purchases and your history of purchases, the details down there, what are the items, every single detail which is required would be down there. You can even customize your listings to suit what you need. So you can just go down there and click on this one and choose what other details you need for your purchase history. So you can choose any of these things and then click on submit, and then you can click on download CSV. Once you click on that, it would get downloaded to your system, and you should have a notification saying that your report download is now available. So you can go down there and pop open your report. And you could see the report has all the information that you need in detail. With every single information which you require and which you do not need, you could know what went wrong, how it went across. And it's as simple as that. Thank you. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more tips from Retail Outsource.